I think of safety, it's more of an action, something you have to do.
I feel secure that I can do something and I have the knowledge to do any work.
It's all about being safe, whatever you do, even home or work.
You have to keep it in your mind to care. If you don't care about yourself or your teammates, you're not gonna think about safety at all. But if you really wanna make sure that you're preventing yourself from injuries or any danger, then you'll also make sure that the job site is safe enough for everyone else as well.
It's everyone's job to care about everyone else.
If you don't care about others, and you don't care about their safety either.
ColonialWebb supports the individual safety of their employees by empowering us to say, this job site isn't safe, or I can't work under these conditions.
It's an upfront thing that they know about, that we come in and we don't just rush in.
They spend their money, their time, and they don't care about that. They care about that they're showing you how to be safe.
The monthly campaigns help with the awareness of certain safety aspects, ones you tend to forget over time.
We have a very good safety culture here at ColonialWebb. We have safety meetings regularly. We talk about safety a lot. We take care of each other.